from the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow, and it's live.
Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, and we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
Starting lineup for Denmark.
Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Simon Kjær in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
And this is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. In attack, Olivier Giroud joins together with Antoine Griezmann. Pogba. There's good progress with this attack.
Pogba! Pogba!
They've got this lead.
Goal for the visitors.
The lady. On the attack here. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Delivered into the box. It's a weak cross, really. Not getting past the first defender. Mbappe. Olivier Giroud trying to steer it through. Well, this attack, this is how they love to play on the break. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. An incisive pass. Matuidi! How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Cut out by the defender. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. Delaney. Now Jurgensen. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? On to the attack now. Blocked well by the defender.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
I wonder, Alan, with the place in the knockout stages already guaranteed, how the visitors will approach this game today. I'm sure they want to keep their winning streak going.
Well, I'm sure they will. For the manager, he can perhaps make one or two changes, one or two tactical experiments, maybe. It's a nice position to be in.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Griezmann. Cleverly done with that technique.
Sisto.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good challenge here. And that'll be a goal kick. Conte. Griezmann.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Just read the intentions of the Matuidi, fouled by him.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Into the attacking third. Daniel Vaz.
Eriksen.
Vass.
Back with Eriksen.
Vass.
Tackle goes in.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Delighted to be involved here in Russia. 4 years ago seems a long time now. Memories of Brazil and the 7-1 semi-final win for Germany, and Germany coming through to win the tournament. It was a great place to have a...
Guiding it, Matuidi!
For me, France will be looking towards half-time, certainly with one eye at the moment, because they're not quite having it all their own way. But they do have the lead if they...
Good vision here. Giroud! Good block. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way.
N'Golo Kanté.
Needs to clear his lines.
Christian Eriksen.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's through here.
Sisto.
On to Chris to level it up now.
Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now.
N'Golo Kanté.
Attacking now.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Striding forward purposefully.
That's out of danger there with that clearance.
The fans want him to go for goal. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
France have been given the corner.
Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Olivier Giroud is offside.
Well, everything to play for in the second. Into the second half now of the final match in the group for these two nations, with a lot to play for still. France working the ball cleverly
to take the lead. It's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal score this entire season.
It's good for France, they've got this lead. Christensen. Daniel Vass on the move and able to cut out the pass.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Eriksen.
Delaney.
Shots on here. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Pogba.
Forward momentum is with France here.
It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. We're looking forward mostly here, but looking back, Alan, any specific memories?
Well, I mentioned that Neymar goal when I was in that stadium in Sao Paulo, and you could see the fireworks going off across the city. Just showed how much it meant to the country.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Conte. Didn't want it to stop, did... Free kick given. For France now, that's going to be a card, and it's a yellow one.
Yeah, he backs off, puts up his hands, he's accepted it.
Pogba. Matuidi.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Matuidi! Matuidi! Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
He's put in the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
Matuidi. Confounding his critics, and he shows again how he really deserves to be in this team. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Christensen.
Daniel Vaz, Eriksen. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Griezmann.
Now it's a corner. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Free kick here for France. Conte. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Pogba.
He needs a run from it. Now the shot!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Getting set at the corner. Momentum is with France here.
Paul Pogba on the run, and he's got power. Pogba, one of the World Cup's big personalities, Paul Pogba is on the score sheet for France.
Yeah, he loves the big stage, and you can see that by his reaction.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal,
and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Cleared away by the defender. And a fine effort today from France. They've shown the strong points of their international team. They do look... No wonder we get to some
lovely ball. Giroud went for placement here.
And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Well, they're in a good position here. And they've cut it out. Matuidi. Pogba. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Matuidi. It's Matuidi who makes the break with the ball at his feet. It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's Poulsen. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. And there is some backup for him in this position. He went in well.
Jürgensen.
Now Jürgensen. Possibly a booking this. For France now, that's going to be a card, and it's a yellow one.
Yeah, he backs off, puts up his hands, he's accepted it.
Eriksen! Well, he went for goal, and that was optimistic, but he was quite close.
Wasn't far off, was he? Maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Jürgensen.
Attacking well here. And shoots! And that's offside, Christian Eriksen.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of...
Rafael Varane. Pogba.
Schürrle.
Daniel Vaz. Pogba. Trying to switch on the attacking power. And the referee has